There's so much wrong with this video. For starters, there's no greeter. Where the hell's the greeter? And also, no one is standing 6 feet apart when the sign clearly indicates that they should be. And then there's this guy with no shirt on. Again, it's right on the sign. It's almost like no one respects the rules anymore.